Hello, teachers. Here we go again. I'm going to discuss about probability. Basic first, so probability. Okay, so when you say probability, this we're going to determine the possible outcome of, or yeah, the percentage or the possible outcome of a given business event. Okay. Now, shall we say, and just an example. Just an example. If a dice is tossed, what is the probability of getting? Okay, a dice, how many faces do we have in a dice? Or how many, yeah, how many faces? There are six faces, right? With the number of each face. Like one for the first face, second face, we have two, and then six, right? Okay, so the total number of events for a given dice, or if you're going to toss a dice, is, what's this? Six, okay? So we have there, what is the probability of getting an even number? So how many even numbers do we have in this one, a dice? Okay, so we have there, how many even number? We have 2, 4, 6, right? So we have 3. So we have 3 over the total events, which is 6, or, but just cancel by 3, we have 1/2. Okay, the probability is 1/2 or 50%. Okay, here you go, an odd number. We have odd numbers for the dice. So we have 1, 3, 5, right? 1, 3, 5. So we have again, that is 3 over total number is 6, so that is still 1/2. Okay, odd and even number, probability of getting odd or even number if a dice is tossed is 1/2, both 1/2. Okay, there you go. Next one, a number less than 5. What are the numbers less than 5? So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, right? So we have there 4 over 6. Again, the total number is 6, so we have canceled by 2, so we have 2/3, okay? Or 66.67%, okay? Or just like this one, 2/3. Next, multiple of 3. What are the multiples of 3? Okay, so we have there 3 and 6, right? So we have there how many? There are 2 multiples of 3 in a given day. So we have there divided by 6 by 2, we have 1/3, okay? 2 divided by 2, that's 1, and then 3 divided, 6 divided by 2, that is 3. That's why it's 1/3, okay? Now, a multiple of 2. What are the multiples of 2? So we have 2, 4, 6. Okay, again, 3 over 6. So we have by 3, we divide by 3. So we have 3 divided by 3, so it's 1. And then 6 divided by 2, that is 2. 6 divided by 3, that is 2. Okay, so 1/2 again for multiples of 2, which is just the same with the even number. Okay, anyway. Next one, a number greater than 6. Do we have a number greater than 6? There's none. So that is 0 over 6 or just 0, okay? There you go. That's the basic on probability. I'll begin to discuss more on probability in Gen 2 groups and mathematics major, okay? So there you go. Bye-bye. That's all for now.